Hello from Hong Kong Island. We're currently in Causeway Bay, Wednesday, August 21st, 2024. It's 8:42 a.m. We are, or at least I am, I'm looking for a laundry service from a hotel. We're staying at the Crowne Plaza in Causeway Bay. Cantonese, it's known as Tong Lo Wan. I believe Happy Valley is just to our left. Hennessy Road is going to be to our right. Today is supposed to be rainy here in Hong Kong. Clean things up and it is rather cooler. Weather-wise, right now at 8:30 in the morning, it's 27 degrees. 92% humidity. We've got a gas station here. 6.48 Hong Kong dollars for a liter. According to our driver yesterday, what really kills them is the cost of a license plate. So apparently, there is a laundromat here on Sharp Street, supposed to be 2 hour. Left? Somewhere? Doesn't look like that. I don't think they're open as of yet. Double-decker trams. This one here is going to Kennedy Town on the west end. We've reached Wan Chai Road. We can take a walk in here. I know there is a market. Bowerington Road Market. Lots of activity here in the morning. Soy milk. So the road that we're currently walking on is Canal Road West. I believe this is Hennessy. Central is going to be to just straight down there. East, looking that way. This is an old fire hall. Wan Chai Fire Station at 435 Hennessy Road. Russell Street here looks rather interesting. Hong Kong is actually very walkable, so is Kowloon. Here we are back at the Crowne Plaza. Thank you. And that's it for this morning's unsuccessful walk to find the laundromat. We'll try that again later, possibly in an hour or so when things are open. Currently Wednesday, August 21st, 2024. It's 9:01 a.m. and thanks so much for walking. Thanks so much for watching.